Thank you. action!
Objection!
Objection! protection.
Objection!
Objection!
Objection! Objection!
Thank you.
Objection!
Objection! Objection! Objection! Objection!
Objection!
Guilty!
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 My day.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Objection! Objection!
Thank you.
Thank you. Objection!
Objection! Objection!
Objection!
Objection! Objection!
Objection!
Thank you. Objection!
Thank you.
Objection! Objection!
Objection!
Objection!
Thank you.
Objection!
Hold it! Objection! Objection! Objection!
Objection! Objection!
Objection!
Objection!
Objection!
Thank you.
Objection!
Objection!
Objection! Take that!
Objection!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. When the trial reached its conclusion earlier, I thought to myself, yes, it's time. Time for you to come face to face with this hideous monster. I borrowed the key for the mask from the proprietress of the Waxwork Museum. So see for yourselves now. Confirm it with your own eyes. The truth that's been hidden this past decade.
That's the professor?
Yes, it's him.
Until now, the thought never even crossed my mind. That the mass murderer, whose crimes shook Britain as never before, was Japanese!
Wait a minute. That face. I feel as though I've seen it somewhere. It's strangely familiar.
Father.
What? Father? Kazuma! My best friend, Kazuma Asogi. After a whole year, finally his memories returned. As he stood there before me, Ryunosuke. Hello again. My friend.
Kazuma-sama!
Judicial Assistant Mikotoba. It's been a very long road. Thank you. Thank you for guiding my friend here when I could not.
It was an honor.
I knew you wouldn't die that easily, Kazuma.
I owe you thanks, too, for taking good care of that in my absence.
Oh. Karuma, great blade of the Asogi clan, passed down through the generations. When we left Japan, this sword was at my friend's side. A Japanese man's katana is his soul, and he couldn't be parted from it. But then, when the incident happened, it was Susato-san's wish that I inherit the sword, and I've kept it with me ever since, along with my memories of the friendship we shared. With this by my side, I always felt that you were watching over me somehow.
I've made it. At last.
Father. Are you saying... Surely not. You mean... you knew all this time? I'm looking at it. But... I still can't believe it. This mass murderer is Kazuma's father. Ha!
Kazuma-sama.
Ryunosuke, we have much to talk about, but now is not the time. I'll be seeing you.
That's all Kazuma said. Before he turned and left us there, in the courtroom. For a brief moment, my great friend had but in that fleeting encounter, something stirred. Something that had been dormant for a long time, as if great wheels had been set in motion. I could almost hear them creaking into life. In some ways, it was the end of a chapter, but in many, it was the start of a new one.